Salmon are anadromous fish, meaning they are born in freshwater, spend most of their lives in the ocean, and then return to freshwater to spawn. This incredible journey is known as a salmon run. To navigate their way back to their natal rivers, salmon rely on a combination of factors, including scent, the Earth's magnetic field, and water temperature. The salmon run is a physically demanding journey. Salmon battle strong currents, leap over waterfalls, and stop eating entirely during their upstream migration.